nice start. DRS is now available. Is moving to mix two, fuel to mix two. square approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Bottas is up in first place. The car in front is 1.6 seconds. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. has 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is in the pits. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate behind is 36.9 seconds. Release, release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. We'll be right back. Haas is leading the race. Two laps of fuel left. Behind us is 2.1 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
A great race then, and a fantastic win here in Sochi. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. So let's review the updated driver standings. It's a great result for further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Esteban Ocon. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.